Greetings everyone, I'm Eskane, and this is my 100 days in Stardew Valley, J1. I like to modify the game settings according to my preference. Tool hit location and zoom buttons are very important for me to be toggled on. Then I move my bed and the television near the door to save a couple of seconds in game. I chopped 4 trees, ignored the stamps, and crafted a chest. While clearing a pathway on the southern part of my farm, I found an artifact. I then head to Cindersop Forest to gather forageables. I proceeded doing the introduction quest by greeting 27 villagers. I start at 11 in the morning with Jazz and ends with Linus at around 7 in the evening. I donated the artifact to the museum, which rewarded me 250 gold. I used all my gold to buy crop seeds. I planted the seeds during the evening and passed out somewhere in my farm. Gained level 1 foraging skill. I was also able to sheep weeds and leech forageables.